This blue light everywhere. What is it?
These the same as the stone we gave to Pater?
That's right. This is a quartz vein. Yeah, if we weren't working for the Cardinal, they wouldn't let us near a place like this.
Are these rocks really such a big deal?
I don't question the motives of my betters. All I know is that we need to rid the place of some unwelcome guests.
Huh. Some thieves trying to make some coin?
Eh, not quite. An old division of the Cardinal's army.
What? Have you lost it? Let the army deal with them.
I don't question the motives of my betters. Forward march.
Shouldn't give us much trouble, but don't let them catch you off guard.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Watch your aim. We wouldn't want to hit any quartz.
Nobody would miss a piece or two.
It's like looking up at the stars.
Swimming in a sea of stars, and we'll drown if you keep forgetting about the enemy.
He's right. The goddess of war wouldn't be pleased.
Sorry. I'll pay attention, I promise.
Strong lead! so long.
You gotta sit back and take it.
Eat some of this. Yeah.
Now we're talking.
This is it.
Time to die.
You picked a wrong one.
That was your last mistake.
Take that!
Hold that thought! You want some of this?
Take care of those guys?
Sure, leave them to me.
Thank you.
That's just one freak after another.
And that was one of the freakiest yet.
I've about had my fill of freaks. Where's the person who started all this?
Well, he's the basement lurker type, I think.
Kind of a shut-in. We'll have to go to him.
Eat this! I'm gonna blow you away!
See my home?
This is it!
I'm not dying today!
There!
Too late for regrets!
You're gonna swim in your own...
That was your last...
I see you!
I see right through you!
Strange stones, aren't they?
You think there's a stone for everyone down here?
You think I care?
Thank you.
Lucky bastards. Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
every move. Time to
move! Don't forget this.
Take much to beat these into submission.
You're going down.
Time to hook you down.
Time to look my wounds.
With this one.
You picked a fight.
I don't think you have the brass.
Too late for
I said guilty once or twice with this one.
Yeah.
Slip past my guards, did you? Not bad, not bad. Wait, let me guess. God choose you to?
Something like that. And it's never good to side against him. Surrender now, make this easy.
But that makes us brothers! Why not rule the world together? Send Chandelier crashing down.
He talks a good game.
Right? Right?
Nah. Sounds like too much work to me. We'll just take you out, collect the bounty, and call it a day.
Ah, so. My grandma would put me on her knee, and this is what she used to say. People without a heart had no right to live! So now you die!
What about your grandpa?
Who cares?! You look familiar. One of Victor's, was it? How the mighty have fallen.
Not so low as you.
Something tells me he's trouble.
Yeah. Be careful.
I don't like the sound of that.
Not bad.
Knights of Asheron.
What's this? Are you trembling?
I'm not afraid of you.
That was your last mistake. You want some of this? Too late for regrets. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Have these stones brought you happiness?
Your death will bring me all the happiness I need.
Old man.
Love the friends!
You're pretty sharp for yourself.
I see right through you. I can read your every move.
I've saved Gelsey once or twice with this.
Everything's getting real dark. Grandma, that you? My grandpappy too! Where you been hiding all this time?
Oh, you just missed the fun. Come all this way to pat us on the back?
You have women and children helping you?
Zephyr and Leanne. They're actually tougher than they look.
Zephyr and Leanne, you say?
Whoa. Hard to believe that all of this is quartz.
It's like stars in the sky.
Hey, I think that piece is gonna fall.
Where? How sad. It seems like such a waste. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Leanne.
They getting themselves into trouble?
Careful. That's more delicate than glass, young lady. More fragile than any jewel. And sharper than a razor.
You sound like an expert.
am. My work revolves around it. You're not a little girl anymore.
What?
Nothing. I hope you find your own Star of the Heavens someday.
Thank you.
Take good care of the girl.
Won't take much to beat these into submission.
My original theory was that long ago, our ancestors constructed Zenith in the image of God. In Scripture, God was a being that ruled over the life and death of all things. Zenith's longevity control mechanisms have been well documented. Perhaps the girl is an exceptional case. Or there's some other system we haven't discovered yet. After being brought before God, the hand that guides man will be returned to him. Resurrection. This can't be right. Even if there were such a system, it would have nothing to do with us. It doesn't matter. If Rowan knows of the girl's existence, my position is compromised. You ask too much. A man cannot live if he loses more than 2 liters of blood. I must hurry.